Oh my damn. Oh my damn. Damn. What's that guy? We got five guys haven't been here in a couple years. Since H-Town, Houston, Texas, man. So, we're going to try it out again, man. Like I said, I've been here since Houston, Texas, which is like 2016, what, 2015? Oh my damn. Oh my damn. I'm gonna go to the restroom first, real quick. Damn! $15. That's not making sense. We got the big cup. I haven't been here since H-Town, man. Houston, Texas. Oh, I asked for extra ketchup because they gave me a lot of fries. Holy hell, I didn't know they come with this many fries, son. They give me like 2 pounds of fries, bro. Damn! Look at this. Like, it's all fries all up in there. I can't even get you the burger. Nothing. So many fries. Damn! Dame Drops. I met Dame Drops at CraveCon 2016, which was the last time I made like five guys. Freshly cut fried, freshly made fries. And good. Oh my God. I'm trying to get you the burger. So we can look at it. Huh. I'm getting full on the fries. All right, finally. And don't worry, there's a lot more fries left. This is full of fries too. And there's still some on the bottom. Here's the burger. This is what we was trying to get to. Let me turn this off, man. It's making a lot of noise. Holy hell. That's what I'm talking about. Hold on. Let me close the door. Holy hell. Oh my god. Let me do the thumbnail. Holy. I added everything on that home. Pretty much everything they had to offer. Damn. Pretty good. Damn. I dropped some. This has everything in it. Oh my god. In a ghetto ass bag. In a ghetto bag. Damn. 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 All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and share. Peace out.